Welcome to episode 14 of my Licinius Augustus campaign in Constantine, Rise of Christianity. I'm out for Rome 2, Total War. We're finally besieging Carthago, and I'm just thinking, should I? Yeah, they cannot reach in one turn, so that's good. If I conquer, no matter the casualties, I will be able to recover quite a bit. So I'm thinking just to attack immediately. It would be probably more smarter to auto-resolve, but let's fight it. Yeah, Carthage. Those unique cities, I really love that map. Really good. Okay, let's see then how I'm gonna do this. Dry, let's start deployment. Okay. So we have a gate and two towers on that side, gate, two towers on this side, but I like this side a bit better just because we can actually try to. What if we split our troops? Would that be a no-no? So I think we can get this part pretty easily. Maybe to put all our efforts on this side. Yeah, plus you might disembark there as well, that auxiliary fleet they have, so maybe this side is the way to go. Well, we gonna see if that's true soon enough. Oh yes, actually drop the siege equipment. You guys go like this, go a bit further away. Cav, go there. You guys go like this. And let's see how that goes. Oh yes, and my general, don't just stand there, god damn it. Alright. Just spread. And you guys you can go from this side and flank them. Absolutely, this will be easy, I think. All right, they are all out. Come a bit closer. You can now go on this side. Hope we'll be outside of this, outside of range of this tower. Yes, we are. Oh, look at them. All right. I'm gonna be eager for so long. Oh, shit. I can't let that. Ah, come on. Look at this crap. Go out, motherfucker. What? Really? This one too? Oh, well. They go there, you attack, you go like this, general come there. Oh, they're already breaking, so sad. Shit, okay, maybe if we just go there, they will break. Actually, you guys, you save your ammo for later. There, good. Actually, you attack there, you can go here. Ah, finally they're moving, good, good. Very good. So perhaps we can just charge this guy. Boom, bitch. Haha. Not so eager anymore. Boom. Very good. Okay. All right, good. That was fine, I think. Let's reposition. And let's continue with our siege. So you go there, you go here, here and here. You guys come over there and let's continue then. So what do we have here? Okay, so I think I should go with 2-3 actually. Yeah, we'll send these guys first. They can soak up the damage from the tower. And then 3 ladders over there and 1 ladder over there. Okay. Hurry up, god damn you. Good. And you. Will you? Damn, you're slow. Okay. It's time to get my archers and slingers a bit closer. Let them fire at will. Also, you guys can be a bit closer over there. Will you finally attach this shit? Yes, you will. Good. Oh, yeah, good. Okay, cool. And you guys can be over there, I suppose. My general should stick around a bit, but the rest of my cav will be ready to charge in once we take the gate. Okay, so you guys come here. Start soaking the damage from the tower. Oh, Well, we can actually go into Cantabrian circle. That's harder to hit. Cool. Actually, go over there. What? God damn it. Go over there. Yes, exactly. Do that. So will you. All right, good. Precision shot. Sure, you can go over there. Ah, god damn it. All right, you're ready. Got those leathers there. Put those ladders there, put those ladders here, and then you guys can go a bit closer, general can go a bit closer, and you guys can also go a bit closer. Oh, come on, for fuck's sake. Dude, with you? Jesus Christ, is it because of this silly cab? Alright, go there. Jesus Christ. Alright, good. Tower is not under your control anymore. Well, it is, but oh, come on, why are you stopping? Here, good breaking. Nice, nice, nice. You get it here, please. Excellent, excellent.
Our general is under attack.
Yes, 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 you'll be fine. Sure, you can get them. You can take the tower.
Eagle cohorts! Cut them down! Quick march! Quick march! Double time!
Go downstairs. Take that tower already. You're steady, eh? Why are they? Huh. Okay, that's why. Kind of split the unit. Okay. Ah, just shoot. Doesn't matter. It'll be some friendly fire, but fuck it. Alright. Look at that. Climb, men. Take the walls. Oh, so freaking good. Nice. Look at that. All right. We're still steady.
One of our units has used all its ammunition.
All right, good. Now you guys get the fuck out of there. Ah, nice. That way we're in good. All right. You're useful. You go downstairs. You get the fuck upstairs then. All right. Steady again, what the fuck? Alright. Oh really? You can't go down? Oh, we captured the tower. Nice. Alright, and you... You can go there and climb here.
Hold position.
Good. Oh, they are tough motherfuckers. Still steady. Huh. Well, well, well. All right, then you guys. Go a bit closer and shoot at those Sagittarii. Actually, why not those Legio Militis now when I think about it? Yeah, that's right. Keep them from both sides. Still steady, eh? That's right, wavering bitches. Of course, of course. And that's it. So, this wall is ours. Go downstairs. They will manage. There's only one, what, 41. Men in this unit, it will kick their ass. Oh, really? I didn't tell you to do that. Go there. Come on, come on. Alright, you can actually, it should be out of range if we take this one. Go, go, go. Good. This tower has the range to here. Nice. Very freaking nice. Good. Come on. You go over there. You can go with him. Wow, come on, break already. Good, finally. Jesus. All right, then you go over there. Oh fuck, of course, these guys. They'll break far, yeah, very soon. Okay, let's continue. But I can now notice that, yeah, city of Carthage doesn't look the same, as they don't have this port, so probably maybe when it's upgraded. So nothing really unique about this map after all. Alright, now you then can go and take this one. Ah, here they are. Yes, definitely go and take this one. And maybe you can go back and give and reinforce them if that's needed. But you can go and take this one. Jesus, come on. You're just freaking Sagittarii. Alright, you go right there. Yes, you're running, that's good. Wow.
Eagle cohorts! Advance at speed! Legionary cohort!
All right, we have this point. No one there to defend it. Some damage, nothing too much, I think. I think I'm in there to reinforce. Oh, I love those amphitheater models. Look at that. Nice. But they might be in range of this tower, I'm not sure. We'll see. Okay, they are wavering. That's good. Alright, you come there. They are broken. So you, my friend, go all the way here. And your... Oops. Wait. Where's your buddy? He will go all the way here. So how's going there? Nah, they're not in range. Never mind. Alright, you come there as well. You can come over here. You can come over there. Then we can surround them from three sides. Plus we will let our cab in. Where my general can go and join them here. And you guys, you can also go over there and hook them up from the distance first. Alright, so let's hurry up a bit.
We have captured a tower!
Hell yeah. Go and capture this one as well. Go, 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 go. Thank you. Wait a second. Really?
We have captured the gates.
Interesting. Made a move. So you just get a shield wall. Gates are ours.
We have captured a tower.
Yes, of course. Go over there. You guys, go inside. Go inside. Alright, you come here. All right, you know what? No. Go over there. You go over there. Go a bit closer. Can you shoot at them? Probably not. How's going over here? Yeah, it has the wavering. Alright, good. So you guys, you know, just guard this place, I guess. I don't want to damage you more than necessary. Because these guys are done for. Very good. Good job there. And now, you guys can go there. And just shoot them from here. Come on. Wait. Go there. You go there. Good. Really? They're wavering already. Okay, new charge, you guys, just stay there, fuck it. Alright, you push forward, and my cow can push forward as well. Already shattered, alrighty. Basically no need for engagement at all. Alright, good. I'm very pleased with this win. Quintus Longinus. Good job, Quintus. Good job. Come on, load already, for fuck's sake.
Good.
Oh, I don't want to loot this. I will have another rebellion, and I don't have any problems with money, so let's occupy it. Let's preserve the buildings. And yeah, not bad actually. Not bad at all. Do I really need this one actually? Let me see. Oh, fucking hell. Might be useful actually. Okay, I wonder when I wait a second. Level 1 armor. Yeah, I think I will stick with that one for a while. 2000 piece of cake. Upgrade that one. And I'm thinking to get rid of these guys and get me, what was this? Exculatoris Mauri. Nice. And to get one ballista, so missile damage is much bigger, range is much bigger. Base morale is the same. And what about these two? Shots per minute lower, but damage and range is bigger, of course. Yeah, let's get one heavy onager and one giant ballista. Why not? It will get useful when we cross to Sicily. Yeah, okay, good. That's good. We still have... Why didn't I... Okay, I should have done this before. That was my bad. So here we're gonna build... Public order. Take the grow for now. Let this... Yeah, let's get basic barracks. Totally. Okay. Good. And here we will have to wait. However, my spies should be able now to cross into Sicily. And there with them, I'm wondering what's going on in Caesarea. I should send one spy there as well. And you guys, you can... Oh yes, you don't have enough movement points. You stay there. Let's see if I can upgrade anything else. Yes, the auxilia. Oop, you're gonna get... Oh, really? What do we have here? Oh, well, you're gonna get a bit of this time. Yeah. And let's build. Trisha. Syria. Okay, here. Do I really need... I need this one then. Library will be nice. Okay, cool. We can get this one now. And this one. Oof, 10 turns. Okay. Finally. So, let's build. Let me see. Do I really need... Yeah. Let's build a workshop. Just to get that armor upgrade. I might destroy that later. We'll see. Any other, build this one. And build this one. Good. What's next? Okedonia. Leave it. Pannonia. Leave it. Hellas. Leave it. Glycia. Let's build this one. But yeah, it's fine. Maybe even to go for public quarter. We'll go down, but this will go. Yeah, let's build level 3 in Hierosolimam. Okay. What are you doing there? Come on. Get the fuck out of my lands. Tja. Alright. Let's check what's going on then here and end the turn. Oh, really? Wow. This is interesting. A choice to leave the bell.
My honorable master was a lance would ensure his
actually, yes. I will give you that money. I have money now. Fuck it. Let's keep the salt. Okay. Satisfied. What the fuck is this? That's quite a lot of money. Fuck you. I was going with the... still fine. Alright. Okay. Let me see. How is thing now? Why so? Slaves. 10 taxes, religious difference. Ta. Not nice. I will have to get this one then. Oh, 10 turns. Oh well. If it needs to be done, and I will destroy you. Since I don't need the food. Okay. Alright, then you, my friend, will go and check what's going on in Caesarea. And you can go across the sea into Sicily. Yep. And where is that fleet? You guys would be very useful. North. How's it going? Oh, Brundisium is undefended. Well, that's my chance then. Alrighty. Well. Oh, that's a shitty range. Okay, that's interesting. Alright, I will go for one more turn just to finish with these buildings. in Libya. Let's see then how the situation in Brundisium will develop. Agent recovered. Oh, really? What is this? Kinderhal, we are already in the Lovers, right? Yes, they do, they do. Okay. Let's see. Alright. So, what's going on here? Alright. You can sabotage. Ah, come on. Bullshit. Uh-huh, good. So here we will build Agia Publicus. That will boost that public order we need. Oh shit, we cannot go there. Alright. And Brundisium is still undefended. Where is that army? All right. Oof. Oof, 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 oof. Ouch. That's going to be tough, actually. Okay, we'll see. We'll see what to do next. But for now, I'll just move those spies over there. Get some sabotage. Move you there. Failed, of course. You can go over there, my dear. Is this... okay, good. Alright, anyway, I will stop here. I hope you enjoyed that Battle of Carthago. And next turn, hopefully, or next episode, hopefully I will be able to get Brundisium. But anyway, comment, like, and subscribe, and... Until we see next time, take care.